So all there's people in the game. Good. Thank God! Yeah, this works. I want to give a shout out to Cool Kid TV in Zombies by 33. Hi guys, it's Angelina here, and today I'm going to be playing Cursed Islands. And I love this game. It's amazing. It's so much fun. We go on islands, and there's like little things that happen on the islands, like the cage over here. And there's like teleporting things to get to another island, and if you go in the water, you die. And if you get like trapped in a cage, you can't get out until the cage disappears. So that's why it's Cursed Islands. And there can be a volcano and so much stuff. You're gonna love this game. You ready to play? And one thing happened to me once when I was playing this. I had a trampoline, and then the seaweed things came, like the octopus. It happened to me twice, actually. I jumped out of the island, and I landed on another island. So I survived, and it was amazing. So let's play! And you know what can also happen? When you're in a cage, an octopus can come. Wait, no, it can't. It can come, but I think it kill you, but the island doesn't go into the water. I just saw that happen in my face. Did you guys see that? Okay, well, let's wait for the round to start. And I always do something when I'm waiting for the... Wait, it just went underwater. And I always do one thing when I'm waiting for the round to start. Go up here. Jump on here. Jump on this box. Jump on this little railing thingy. And then jump on this. And then go to the first place thing. And I did that once when I was in second. I came in first on my first time playing. It was funny. Ooh! I can't jump! Get up here! I can't do this anymore. I can't just jump up here anymore. Hard. I'm feeling it crazy! Wait, is the round almost ended? There's only one, zero people left. I wonder why. Why is there zero people left? Ooh! I can't jump up here. Could the round just end? Oh, there's people in the game. Good. Thank God! Yeah, this works. Only, someone survived for only 2 seconds? How is that possible? Yep, or repeat. I'm sorry for your loss. You only survived for 2 seconds. And you survived the zero rounds.
No power of zone!
Yay! I'm in the game now. Yay! Whoa. Whoa, what's going on here? Why are there fireballs?
Good.
Let's see what happens on this island. Good thing nobody was on that island. Oh my god. Oh, I have to stay away from that girl, and I got to tell you there's a potato girl. The sound of the potato, and you're holding the potato for too long, and if you're near the potato, when it explodes, you die! And the person holding the potato will especially die. God. I thought that was hitting for me. Trampoline, I'm going over there next. Oh, too bad. Nope, I'm not going over there, actually. Oh, I'm glad I'm not in that cage. I can die in a cage. Plastic bag, plastic bag. Oh, it's starting. I think it tells you when it's going to start in the corner. I mean, at the top under this word called plastic. Classic. Classic. Why do I keep pressing this? Oh, this is a volcano. Over there. Why does it take so long to jump into the sea? Trampoline. Plastic bag. And maybe it'll happen in this video. The trampoline squid. great arms, jump away. What are your presents? Make sure to sub, like, and